On any heat exchanger, we have burnt gas traveling through the heat exchanger passageways. If there is a crack or a hole in a heat exchanger, as the air is being blown across this surface, the potential exists where that carbon monoxide will leak into the air that's being blown across it. Any crack or a hole typically will only get worse, and it needs to be addressed immediately.